We want to show you 21-year-old Julia Merfield of Muskegon, Michigan. She's plotting a murder. The man that she's sitting next to is an undercover police officer. She tried to hire him to bump off her husband because apparently they had been fighting. In several meetings caught on camera, the mother of two talks about everything from where she wants it done to when and why.
So you don't want it done in the house then?
Because it would be messy in the house. I was looking at my calendar and I was thinking either the 18th of April or the 25th. So I just want to make it as non-suspicious as possible. Terrible as it sounds, it was easier than divorcing him. You know, I didn't have to worry about the judgment of my family. I didn't have to worry about breaking his heart.
About breaking his heart and the judgment of his family. Merfield has pleaded guilty and she will be sentenced later this month. Now, this is the interesting thing to add. Her husband has actually asked the judge to give her no jail time.
She's smiling and laughing.
And doing it like a to-do item.
And checking her calendar for when it's convenient and saying not in the house because you may have to clean it up.
Make a mess there because that's hard to,
Wow.
So.
Amazing.
Good luck to him.
Good luck to him and her.